করবে আপতাজ ইনশা আল্লাহ গলাতে জুয়ার
Memak Cik Su main bola hebat sangat tinggi. Lo ni tim bagu, tengok gaya tu napa jadi. Bawah naungnya kapal.
Bola o estado de mo,
como plate como.
Kelantan stand at the dawn of yet another league campaign. The overwhelming question being, of course, how ready are they? It's a great time to be a fan. Smiles are beaming, expectations are up. They've been deprived of the game during the off-season. It feels like an eternity. New hopes, new faces, but the same old game. That match day feeling is well and truly back. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. So everybody starts on nothing. Last season is in the past. We are all equals.
Well, with star names and new faces both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking for the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever. And this ought to get us off to a busy start. I've been waiting for this quite a while, and I know you have too, Peter. So here we go. there, thought they were in good position, and they had him where they wanted him, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position, but it didn't seem wrong. It's really crafty business there. An entertaining game from here on.
And we hit half time. There we are, off they go for half time. We did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Callum Tan, we're in at half time with a slender one goal lead. We're off again.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Goalkeeper's ball. And it's played forward.
Say it was worth a try.
Hoists it forward. It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target.
Terrano
really are defending from the front. They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane and high pressure, high fitness.
Terrano cannot keep hold of the ball. Over to the left. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Terugano are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. He's got rid of that. Gets it back. And it has been pretty tied up to now. 1-1.
Going through.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Lovely. Peters. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's left his man. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Who's getting there?
And they've been caught out here. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Khamenei. That's a promising ball.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
To the right. It's a loose ball.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Point there. All things considered, a pretty good point. If you look back on the game then, Jim.
In all honesty, neither manager will be unhappy with this. Yes, a win was desired, but avoiding defeat was more than okay.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Great Milan have gone with what looks like an orthodox 4-4-2, Jim.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
Running. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Kalantan made a reasonable start to the season. A draw first up. Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And he's going long.
Keeper's ball.
Lovren.
Shaqiri. Well played, he saw that coming. Played in with accuracy.
Lovren.
Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Well positioned to make that interception. Gets good distance on it. Lobs it in gently. And out to safety. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Forward pass. Danger averted for now. The referee's awarded a free kick.
That they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out.
Hit into the middle, and he's there to hoof it away.
Lovren
receives it from behind, and he's there to clear it. Good feet from him. Made into space out wide.
Has a pop!
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. On that. Done very well to intervene. Gets the better of his man. Shoots!
It's there!
Two! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Hardly anything
sides. The score is 1-0. This is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. He looks appetizing, well within shooting range. And he's going to Rex.
Oh, what a goal! A finish right from the top draw. And already they're looking to run away with it.
And he's produced a beauty.
The momentum here now, the only doubt is how many is coming.
Out to the right, he's got options out wide.
Right.
Forward it goes.
hoists it forward. Oh, he's made sure that that won't get through.
Lovely.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Kelantan
are two up.
Lovren.
Shaqiri. Play for a goal kick. In towards the centre. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Lovren.
Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
To win it back. And it's played forward. Cut out in the nick of time.
Nasri.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Gets it upfield.
Got through.
He's in space and looking for options. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Play for a goal kick.
Set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.
Con la huesta de Mongo.